Well, it's pretty simple. Know the flags and know what to do in the event of emergency, really, I guess.